Checking everything out, make sure everything's running smooth. So how's everyone been doing? I hope you all been doing good. It's 8:57 a.m. Board last night. Got some spikes to repair before day 14, but it'll be all right. It's hard for me to hit a lady in the face, you know it? Zombie or otherwise. It's just hard. Bank would be a good place to hit, but I know there's a bookstore here somewhere, and that's what I'm going after. Good. I guess I get any meat. It looks like there is some here. Gotta do some exploring here. Well, let's follow it. Another deer. There we go. Little fatty right there. Here's the bookstore. Well, the deer knows how to bring me into trouble. Have to thank that deer for this. I have to thank the deer for this. really nice deer to do this to me. You know what? Just dancing around here. Not dead yet. Ooh. You just keep adding them up. Eventually I'll get the town cleared. I got plenty of arrows, so not a big deal. Once I clear the town, stupid deer. Deer out there. I'm out to kill you and you're out to kill me. That's a good mix. That is a good mix. Thank you for the host, Theora. Oh shit. Hang on. Hang on. I see what it is. I see what it is. That should fix it. Oops. Almost didn't see you there, crawler. Almost didn't see you there. There's a bunch of you guys. I'm just saying. Why don't you guys just go away? You're always so angry. Always so angry. God. Hey, backpicks. How you doing? Back's picks. Hope you've had a good day today. Come to Papa. See if we can get 100 zombie kills. Up to 100 tonight. With a bow. Oops. Oops. Oopsie. Oopsie. Oh, we got more coming out of the houses. Well, I'll just run you guys back to these spikes. Clear this town, maybe it won't be so bad. There aren't many of them on this side of town, so that's where we live, so that could have something to do with that. There's always a few of us here killing them. Thank you. Yep, go down, go to sleep. That's right. Take that headache of yours and go to sleep. You better have med supplies or I'm just going to keep poking you. Blood bag, not bad. Of course, nothing. Toughest ones to kill, nothing. Oh, yeah. Like, I really want to eat that. I hate you guys. Let's go see here. Well, let's get this bow right there.
Welcome back.
They want me to play Stronghold on tanks, but they keep losing, so it's like, fuck this, I love. So, how far are you on Ark? Like to download very far?
Oh, with the pennies?
Yeah.
It's not even half a quarter of the way down.
Yeah.
We've got a long ways to go. There you go. I think every time they update it gets bigger.
Yeah.
Yeah, I hear you. There's still quite a few zombies over here somewhere. I lost a few of them. As long as there's no dogs running around here, I should be okay. Another quest. I hate them things. This is where I got all them zombies from over here. They're all hanging around this place. So I was tracking a deer and it ran over here is what happened. Brought me right into the whole mess of them, little pucker. Yeah. Just a little while ago over here, there was like three deer over here. Where the hell did they all go? Speak of the devil. Stupid tree. Bled out. That's what I like to see. Get some meat. Drift King, welcome. How you doing? Hope you had a good day today. That's what I gotta do. That's what I forgot to do. Find a nice potassium over here. I'll come back over here and get all that. Maybe I can make some exploding crossbow bolts. That would be pretty cool. Have fun with that. Excuse me. I don't know where that came from. Unless it came from that Sprite I've been drinking. It's the only eye I can figure. There was like five deer running around this town just a little bit ago. And now I had to stop and fight those mob of zombies they took me to. bear running around this town too. Right, right there in the chest. You likey that, didn't you? You took a nice little pop there, didn't you? Wish I could do that and not break a leg. He went down. Yep, there he did. He bled out. He bled out. Now those trees I planted are all starting to grow. That's good. Gotta get some more wood too, I guess. And feathers. And get some eggs, it'd be nice too. Oh, let's see. Day 9, so pretty much everything close to the base should be respawned. It is. We got it on 5-day respawn. That's as low as I can get with my client. I don't know why, but there you go. Just follow. Another deer right there. Yep, this is what happened last time. Likey. All right, we'll go back and unload. It's 5 o'clock. Hey, Spice, hey. How you doing? How you two been doing? Did you both have a good day today? I had a couple good days at a reunion. It was a good time. Got back, just a couple hours ago. Had to put a lot of my stuff I took with me with my laptop back onto this PC, make sure it worked right, and set everything up. So it's all good. saving that. Alright, so. That. Once you get some nails and shit, we'll start organizing more. Like that. Oh, really? Cool. That's all good, man. For a gaming event, huh? Participating or spectating? Spectating, cool. Which one you at? Get clay. I need to get some more fluids. Gotta make some more too. May have to make a water run tomorrow. Go get some. Fuel. Getting a lot of beakers, got a little bit of coal, potassium, a little bit of cement, few eggs. Not a lot. What level am I making? I'll have to see what level I make in that. Fire axe. So you're just spectating. Well, that's kind of fun too, because usually whenever I go to gaming conventions, that's what I do. I do a lot of spectating and checking out some of the new games and playstyle some of the newer games. 348, that's not bad. Not bad. We have to do some more grinding. Sounds like a roaming horde going by now. Oh, they're beating on the side of that road. I haven't got much of this town looted yet, but I think those are going to do the next few days. I was just trying to get prepared for the day 7 horde, and we did that pretty well. It was pretty uneventful. We're being different, different, different. They're on the road now. See if anybody can find my spikes. They find my spikes and go right on by. I got that drop out there somewhere. There they are. Get hooked on that hitbox that's on those sheets is what it is, and then you get off of it. Some of that stuff still has, it may be a half block or a little less, but it still has a hitbox. And the zombies get hooked up on it. We don't so much, but they do. It's because they're part of the game is why. What have you been spectating so far, Spice? What is your interest in a gaming event like that? What do you like to see? Doesn't go anywhere yet. I like to go and watch a lot of the Warhammer 40K. I like to watch that. I don't play it much myself, but I do like to watch it. And is yours like a tabletop gaming gaming event, or is it a video gaming event? Trying to get this all boxed in concrete, make it solid, so all there is this tube in here, so if they do come to that corner, they're not going to get in here very easy. Digging in there, we'll be okay. Got plenty of concrete, all that kind of stuff. All righty. Oh my God. Athletics are getting up there at least. Ooh, yeah. Can't got another battery. Got that. Headlight. There. Another low-level battery. Put it in another spotlight so we can get that out there. Gotta get my scavenging up. Four kills, so that's all right. Get those water jars. Short on food, at least. Not yet. I think I got 15 meat downstairs. There's 20 something grilled meat in here. There's 12. Yeah. A little bit of meat here still. On the spikes, right where she needs to be, on the spikes. Hey Twitchy, how you doing? What you been up to, Twitchy? And a cobble mix to fix repair them. Cobblestone. Boring things? Yeah. I know how that is. Yep, like trying to clean out your computer with all the, what they call those temporary files and shit. They're just there, cookies and crap. Yeah. Okay, the outer wall here in this corner is pretty well done. So, okay, there we go. Yeah. Life has a lot of boring things to do, I will say that. A lot of boring things. Plenty of wood there, we gotta keep that fuel. Yep, I thought there was more coal over here. Start crafting. Oh, okay. Yeah, yeah, that's gonna be fun. Yeah. Yep. That'll take a while to craft that. Steel arrowhead, okay. Not a lot of iron in here, so we gotta get more in. So, looks like tomorrow night I'm gonna be doing quite a bit of digging down there. I gotta go get some more fluids tomorrow, too. Maybe think about getting a garden started. For TV show? Really? It's late. God's never late. It's never, never late, Tony. Oh, did you? Yep. Yeah, that'd be about right. You're on the West Coast, then, aren't you, Twitchy? Right. Yeah, that's what I thought. When you said you were 2 hours behind, I thought, yeah, that explains that. People out on, there's some zombies out on my spikes. At some point you will. It's a wonder you haven't already. Yeah, a squad does help in any game like that, yeah. Because you can work together and get a lot more accomplished and stuff. No, this is just that standalone I was playing with Robin and Fairy. That's all it is. Haven't done much in this town yet, but we will. 4 to 5 in this, but nope. Tomorrow we will start that. I won't be on till midnight tomorrow my time, so. Because I got to close. Of course, it is Monday. But we will have some fun with that. Try to build another castle. Make it a little bigger this time. Instead of 50 by 50, maybe we'll make it 100 by 100. Get more room to build inside. Make it a little more, I don't know, panoramic. It's 228. So yeah, we're going to... Because Hemo's going to swipe it here after tonight sometime. I'm going to ask him to put in a new seed so it's completely different. Yep, and it'll stay offline until I get on so that we can all get on at the same time. You know what I mean? Or within reason of each other. So it isn't already advanced or anything like that. Yep. Waiting for morning, so I can go out and get wood. Yep, so tomorrow will be the fresh run. We'll get it white, we'll get it down there and get ourselves established somewhere and then look for a good flat area to build that castle and we'll do what we can do. Start gathering the goods, you know? This will be a lot of digging and a lot of gathering, so We'll have to see what we can do. Why? It's because I'm on the wrong bow. We are loaded. No. I'm just on the wrong bow. I want to break the one I got. When I get done tonight, I want to have at least 100 kills with a bow. And I have not died yet, so that's unusual. That is truly unusual. Day 10. 2 days for the dog hordes. Compare the stats. Oh yeah, yeah. Yeah, that will be a lot different. What's the big difference in the entity damage? That's only 2.40. This jumps to 23.82. I don't have that yet. Ah, the durability, okay. Yep, that does come into play, don't it? Alright, we gotta go get some wood. And I got that supply drop out there to get. Durability, okay. Well, I've never messed around too much with the durability effect. That's one thing I should do, but I don't. Three quests I got. Quite a few feathers. It's only set at 50%, that's a lot of feathers. pig. Snow biome right over there. I gotta get water. To a claw hammer. Well, we'll gather tools and shit and see what we can do. That's what we'll do, gather tools and materials as we go. So we'll need to have a couple people who can really level up their tool crafting. Now there's a bear. Don't want to go over there. Not with a bow. No, not with the bow. The bow won't do nothing to the bear. The bear will disembowel me. And I've heard that hurts. Well, we're going to build it near a town, so we have plenty of loot capability and, you know, bookstore and that kind of stuff. So we'll have to figure out where we're going to set up the build camp at, you know what I mean? I haven't hit that bank yet. I haven't hit any of the stores in this town yet. Oh, there's a bear over there. Another bear. Don't want to go over there either. Is that bear working with that zombie? Is that what's going on there? Bear and that zombie going round and round, that's what it is. Yeah. Shooting everything. Like three or four swimming pools in this town, I'll tell you that. Three that I know of, could be more. That one's not cleared out. Wish they had a wrench. I'll have to make one, I guess. There's another one with a pool. Another one over there too, I see. And another one right there. By the base. Well, let's see which one is clear. Let's see which one is clear. I don't hear anything in there. What the hell is that? It's running water now. Yeah, yada, yada. Upstairs and put that water on. 47. Getting lag. That's not good. Lag is not good, especially on a standalone when it's on your own PC. That's scary. Oh, did you lose a leg on my spikes? Is that what you did? You must have lost a leg on my spikes. That makes me feel real bad. Makes me feel real, real bad. Not. Hey, Necrosis, how you doing, man? Good to see you. Hope you're having a good day. Hope it was a good day. Hey, Orphan, how you doing? What's up, man? How you guys been doing? Made it to and from safely, so that's a good thing. Start it. A lot of lag. I wonder what the hell's going on. I'm going to see what's here in a few minutes, see what's running in the background, because I got something going on. Disabled all Steam downloads. They shouldn't be going. Friends. Auger blade. Yeah. It'll do that. They did real good. We had a good turnout. Of course, it'll probably be the last one. Everybody's getting older. And none of the younger ones really want to do it, so we don't know who's going to keep it up after we're all gone, which be in a few years probably. But someone will step up. There was only like up to like 30 of us there, I think. Hmm. the crossbow now. Try to get in that bookstore and loot it. Not much room, but what can I say? Of course, there's always zombies around the bookstore. Of course. Just go down. What the hell? Yep, go down. Go down, thank you. Shotgun now. And all the weapons I see. Yeah, life is full of challenges, I will say that, okay? It can be very, very full of challenges. But you learn from them. And that's all you can do is learn. Trust me. Life kind of pushed me around for a few years there too, so I know how that is. Hey, Dead Island, how you doing, man? Go out and get that drop. That'll raise up my Alright. Oops. Few zombies out there. Come back and get that little bit. I gotta go empty out so I don't lose none of this shit. Get out and get that other drop. Where is it? Where is it? Okay, it's out that way. Now let's get back to the... There's the popping pills. There we go. That's what I like to see. So what you been up to, Dad? Had a good day today, I hope. So empty out. Head out to get that drop. Supply drop. Hit that working stiff after that. Cool. Making up a few of these bows and never let them get under 50% durability, just throw them out. Keep an extra one on me all the time. Just playing some 7 days, getting ready for tomorrow. We're going to try to get the community back together and build a big castle. But we'll have to get on the server, get ourselves established, get the tools, the resources gathered, and then we'll go to town. That way we can get it built up so you guys can see progress on it and see how it goes. And when Kenji starts doing the designing of the inside, you guys will be amazed what you can do. Because he does a great job with it. He really, truly does. Thank you. 12 eggs now. Make jars. Put that in there for now. Go get that drop. Let's go get that drop. It's 2 o'clock in the afternoon. Let's see if I can get there and get back. I can't fucking move. What the hell? It's like I get hooked up on things. I may have to shut the game down and start it back up. Yeah, hello, sir. How you doing? Looks like you lost a leg. That's a terrible, terrible thing. You know it. So, Deb, what you been up to? How was your day? Good to see you. Yeah, necrosis. So, everybody. And Twitchy's doing all the boring stuff, I know. Getting rid of terabytes and terabytes of stuff off of her drives. Yep. That's a fun time right there. I'm just saying. I've had that happen. Hello. Beautiful. There's a lot of lag. So I gotta have something going on my computer. Nothing's supposed to be running. I bet that felt good, lady. Friend of mine, not a deer. He'll run me right into a horde. I know he's going to. I know he's going to. Yes.
That shit on your screen, bud.
What shit on my screen?
Oh, that's 7 days to die, I'm sorry.
Yeah.
That shit looks like shit, so it all looks the same for me.
Yep, yep.
Are you that depressed with that game already?
No. It'll be a lot better when they get something in here that's worth playing. They really, really, you know, keep us going.
Well, hey, hey, they're adding garage doors, so give you something more to do. But instead of walking out your front door, you'll be able to go out a garage exit now.
Yeah, that's a big whoop. In fact, the garage door stopped us from getting in and out anyway.
I know, right?
Why do we care if they open or close?
So we can park our mini bikes in a garage now.
Oh, is that what it is? You mean the mini bikes that glitch and go off into the world?
Yeah. Ones that have they yet to fix that fall in the ground.
Yep. We'll have a garage door we can open and discover our mini bikes are gone.
Or we go out to our garage and discover a zombie apocalypse had mauled our fucking door in and our mini bikes are destroyed because of the zombies.
Wait, yep.
There's another scenario.
Yeah, I know that feeling. There have been some nice days. That's cool, Twitchy. Yeah, good, Dad, good. I'm glad you're doing good. All right. Already got that, so I don't need that. Another freaking beaker. God, we're getting a lot of beakers. A lot of beakers. Hey, what?
I'm supposed to be excited about the unlimited terrain. Which means no more going so fast that the world doesn't blow. That should make you happy. I mean, that, you know, that should have been done in the game before it was ever out.
Right.
They did it.
So we gotta give them a high five.
Yeah, I'll give them a high five. My fist to their dick.
Don't get me wrong, I do like playing the game, I do like the genre of the game, but yeah, when they say they're going to put NBC, then they don't, and we know it's because of the console release, so we know that has to do with it. Right.
What pisses me off is their excuse. Well, the game's just not ready for it yet.
It's not ready because they were working on the consoles.
Just like the problem when they fucked everything up and said, well, guys, it's your graphics cards. It's not 7 days to die.
Then why'd they put out a hot fix and another fix?
I know. We all know what the truth is, man. Except the fanboys. They're stupid and believe whatever the devs say. That's just normally how it is, though. I mean,
well, and I also know they are a small dev team.
They're not
in
as
comparison.
Small of a team as you think.
Not anymore. Yeah, but they were
when the project first started. But since every since Alpha like 13 came up, they've been on this team. They got multiple people working on that project.
Yep. Yep, I spend an awful lot of nice days sitting in that little shack in that, out there in that lumber yard, counting people's shit, checking them in, yeah. And you're looking at that beautiful day where you could be out doing something outside, you know, but no. I gotta be sitting in that damn shack. Well, hello. Am I on your lawn? Is that what you're trying to tell me? Get off your lawn? Is that what you're trying to tell me? Get off your lawn? I'll take that. And get off my lawn. That's what I like to see. I like to see you guys get off my lawn. I bet that hurt. Yeah. Now get off my lawn. I better head back to the base. I stirred up enough problems out here. Don't need to stir up any more. Hey Drayle, how you doing, man? How was your day today, Drayle? How are you doing, man? Still misbehaving as usual? Bank. I gotta get through that. I wanna get through the working stiff and the popping pills. Work my way closer to the base. Same way food's already gone through, I think on day 4, I believe. So it might be respawned. I'll have to look at it. Day of the 14th horde, we'll have to get in and replace these spikes. But the 7 days horde really did a job on them. But we'll get them all fixed up. Yep, get them all fixed up here shortly. Start taking that shaft down further. Alrighty. more minutes for that, huh? Okay. Yes, we do. Alright, let's start taking that shaft down just a little bit further. See you later, Dad. You take care, man. Have a good day, a good night, whatever it is where you are, man. Enjoy what you do. But when you're at work, you get the paycheck. Always seems nice, don't it? Not as nice as you would like, but still nice. and craft ladders. I know I have some up there, but I don't have them with me. I just figured I'd craft them as I go. Get 50 of them. Just go until my pick can't do any more tonight. Well, if Cooney's Genesis hadn't updated, yeah, it would have been. See, that's the problem. That's like a 4-hour upload for us to get on our servers, the update. It's being updated as we speak, but it's not up and running yet. So, yeah, once it gets up and running, if it's running at the end of my... By the part of my second stream, I'll be playing Ark. If not, I'll still be playing 7 Days for the time being. I'm hoping, but we'll see. You know, we can only upload to our server so fast. That's the problem. It's not that we don't want to do it. It's just that they limit how fast we can upload. So... I'm hoping I will. But I do want to get on. Minus 16. Okay, we still got 41 to go down to get the bedrock. Okay. 16, it's 27, it's 37, 42. I'm 40 something blocks down already. Thank you. I have to go out and make some more torches, I think. I gotta go down a couple more blocks. So we're hoping. We have a problem here. It won't go on there. Go there. Why? Oh. Yep. That's why. Yeah, I gotta push him back even further. I need a mining helmet, that's all there is to it. Connected up. All right. Wasn't much iron in there, I'll tell you that. If I really need that or not. Maybe gunsmithing to 25. For that. 30 for that. Don't care about that. Don't care about that either. Alright, Shadowplay, you take care, but hopefully I can get into Ark here in a little bit. Probably right after my break. We'll see. So we got probably a couple hours before I can get on, so hopefully it'll be a lot closer. Was that? Somebody's cutting in and out. What's going on, man? Is it me?
What?
Somebody's cutting in and out, and I couldn't tell who it was. I didn't know if it was me or them. Well, wake up!
I'm fucking tired.
I bet you are. Just save him for now. almost morning time. I'll pick up the supply drop too later when it gets here. No problem, Necrosis. You take care, man, and you be safe. Tomorrow's Dog Horde Day. A wonderful, wonderful day. Start making a garden, I know, because we got a hoe too, I know. Yep, got this one looted. We'll get it. Bank I don't have room for. I know there's so many damn vaults in there. I have to break them all open. Tomorrow's Dog Horde Day. I'll be staying pretty close to home on that day. Is it the Poppin' Pills? When I stepped on him. Aww. Should have stomped on him. Working stiffs, huh? Don't look like anybody's been in here either. Calipers, alright, that's not bad. It's not bad at all. Again, it'll raise that skill up a little bit. See if I can get it all. I have to hit the popping pills again, and at noon I'll have to go after that drop. Break open that locker, I guess, that safe. I'll just scrap that because I don't care. Forgot I had no shoes on. Sucker, I open it. Want to see what's in it? See, a few of them in this town can really liven things up for me. Starting to learn a few things. So we'll see how that goes. If I don't starve to death. Get that. All right, gotta go back to the base, empty out. See, there's a box right there. I gotta. Better than that, so let's scrap it for now. Go back to the base, empty out, go back out again. Got the popping pills I want to get. Try to get that done before noon, so when the supply drop comes, I can go get it. Some more mowing out here. Day 14 horde, I will be out to repairing spikes on that day. So I'll start crafting some of those. Do some more hunting, I guess, while I'm out. Try to make me some exploding crossbow bolts soon. I gotta make iron arrowheads. It'll be alright. Back out so we can find the popping pills. This way. Can't get too much lead, I don't think. Can't get too much lead, I don't think. Not at all. Down here. I know I looted this not too long ago. I think I got the mailbox though. Nope, I didn't. Yeah, I hear you. You guys have always got a bad attitude, you know? Every time I come around, you guys got a bad attitude. Just a bad overall attitude. Yeah, I see you over there. Just keep coming to Papa. Papa treats you all good. There's an arrow right in your eye socket. That's what I call nice. These have all been. Did I get them earlier? Yep, because I did those earlier in the stream, so. Corn. Got corn. There's another brownstone, another hole in the side. Yep. And I'll loot all these after I get all the commercial buildings looted. I loot the streets as I go so they get looted in an order. I gotta make a bunch of that too, so I gotta get a bunch of cotton to do that. Bookstore. And a do get to be able to make shotgun shells, I should be able to make quite a few. That paper I'm getting, I'll have to just get some lead. Alright, there's the popping pills. Let's go get it. Hello? Here we go. So, Tony, do you work today or what? Beer. Whatever it takes to get through the apocalypse. Beer. Grain alcohol. Whatever it takes. Whatever you got to do to get through it. I will say that. This crew here, it's beer and alcohol. That's what it is. Gotta do. Yeah.
This community sucks. Everybody's dead, man.
I noticed.
Everybody's dead. They're gonna come back as zombies. As long as they eat all the black people first, death us white people, as we might be able to escape.
Well, you never know what they're going to start with.
I know, man, but I'm just thinking the big black women are bigger and thicker and, you know, more to eat. We might be able to run away.
Maybe. Okay. right, we're stacking five. Today, anyway. Found it out. It's a problem when the zombies spawn inside the buildings. Ooh, yeah. Noisy thing, but hey. Beaker? I don't care. I think we got 14 beakers. We don't need them. Don't need them. We got about 14 of the damn things when it drops. Don't need those. We need that. Drop is over there too, so empty out, go get that. That's the bookstore, Shamway Foods, Working Stiffs, Popping Pills. Alright. Ran into invisible blocks. What the hell is it that? That would suck if I'd been chased by a dog. I'd be pissed. Ain't like that. Holy crap.
Fight me, people.
Hey, Robin, how about you come suck me, and then I shall fuck on you.
Why don't you get back here and join me in this game, Robin?
By the way, all of your stuff on Ark is gone.
Yeah, that's normal.
I went and took it all, killed all your dinos. I'm lying, dude. Wait till you log in. You'll be one pissed off motherfucker.
I don't get pissed off.
Will you just get pissed on by me? That's the only time you bathe.
Yep, he likes them golden showers.
He's like, let it rain on me. Hey, Death.
Hey, what?
Every follower closer, buddy. You know what that means?
What?
I'm a chameleon, sir.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Well, there's no joke. You're going to do it. And if you refuse, I shit you not. I'm driving to Iowa. It's going to look awfully bad. You're going to have some guy in a ski mask that's literally going to make you do this.
Didn't say I wouldn't do it, did I?
Oh, it's happening. I will get mom on you. You know she wants to see it too.
She already said we gotta start looking at the costume.
She already said what?
We gotta start looking at the costume.
Is she really?
Yeah, we said that while we was on our family reunion. We were already planning it.
I'll leave everything in Theora's hands. She'll get on you. She'll make sure it gets done.
Uh-huh.
But if not, well, I guess you're going to be one lonely motherfucker sleeping on the couch with a dry dick for a while.
Yeah, probably.
Because best believe me, she ain't going to be baptizing it.
Yep, there'll be no running around the church saying hallelujah.
Be right back.
Already? It's 3 o'clock. I gotta get out there and get this. It's right by the house, which is not bad at all. Some nails and start making some storage boxes. You start putting stuff where it belongs. What I wanted, but I'll take it. Get me through the doors. All right. We'll loot this town now. This has already been looted once. Well, not totally. When he's looking for a pot to piss in, Got another one.
Sorry, damn thing.
We didn't come back.
Death missed me, you didn't. You don't ever miss anything but my penis and your ass. I already know this. You gotta keep going. That's why when I know when the hotline is ringing, I can only mean one thing. That means Robin, I'm never gonna give you up, and I'm never gonna let you down.
Rickroll!
That won't be nothing in that anyway. Oh,
well, Nuke D sucks balls. I don't know why they keep fucking updating.
I have no idea why they keep.
Oh, did ya?
Yeah. Don't be a hack those guys, I said. That's a piece of shit movie. He's like, well, they're hackers. I said, okay, did they hack on our servers? No. Then why should I waste my time with such a pathetic little thing? Because I'm your friend. Now, don't that mean shit? There's no difference in you picking a fight with somebody and saying, hey, I'm gonna fuck you up. Then when you go to fight, you call your bigger brother and say, hey, I need you to fuck this guy up.
Yeah.
No, don't fucking ever fucking message me to do something for you like that.
If they do it while we're all playing with him, that's one thing. Or on our servers.
Yeah. Or even on another server, I would do it.
If we were playing on that server and they were doing it to him or us, yeah. Otherwise, no, there's no sense in that. Perfect. Horde. Roaming Horde. That's why it sounds like so much pounding out there. Wonder if I sneak into my base here. And my luck will be dogs with one of these roaming hordes, and then I will be screwed. We'll see. Shit in this box. Not yet. It's getting closer, but it's not done yet. Well, I'm gonna have to get more stone put in there, I guess. That's what we'll have to do. We have a bunch of shit here. Iron now with me. Yeah. Got ladders. Gotta go down further. Try to get down there a little deeper. craft those up. We got the ladders. Fix my little stuff here so I can get down here at night. That's when I'll be working down here. Well, Hemo's still working on it. Like he says, Kenny's Genesis takes about 5 hours to upload, so takes a while. He's been doing it now for a while, so it should be getting close. Those are too close together. Don't need that. There we go. Brought the material so I can make more picks if I need to. Ladder. That's why.
It's alive.
I'm alive.
You sure? All right. So make some more torches. And I'll start going down further. Thank you. They run in. They should be running and gunning. Oh, that isn't. That's all the coal we got. Cloth and aloe. Okay. All right. Just have to keep moving it as I go. So let's start digging for bedrock. Yes, sir. Tomorrow's dog horde day, so I don't want to go too far from my home. Torch down as I go, I guess. Uh-oh. I don't know what that's all about. It's a standalone game. I don't know why I'm getting so much lag. Oh, Jane joined. So, Jane, you didn't come in today, did you? No, you didn't, did you? Well, when are you going to get in here, Robin? It's day 12. It's Dog Horde Day. It's a good day for you to come join me, Robin. Well, why not? I figure we'll replace a lot of those, get some new spikes out there on day 14 for the Horde. That's not what I wanted to do, but I guess it'll do for now. I wanted to leave that frame there, but hey, what can I say? Hey Silent, how you doing? How was your day today? How was your day today? Hope it was a good one. Yep, getting ready to take my hour break here. I gotta go take my meds and have some food with it. And then I'll be back, but we'll be playing, hopefully, we'll get into ARK here soon. Mine was great. I just got back from my family reunion this afternoon, so haven't been home very long, and it was time to stream. But that's all right. I enjoy it. So I can't complain, man. Can't complain. Yeah, when I come back here in about an hour, I will be playing for another 3 hours, so... here. Before I do that. And then I will be back. Yeah, family reunions are fun, but my family is getting a little older and older, and there aren't as many young people as there used to be, okay? So it's, you know, the next time we have a reunion in a couple years, it's probably going to be fewer there. And that's the fact of some families. That's because the real young ones, they have their own lives. They're off in a different area. They don't get back as often. So you don't get to see them. So it's all good. But yeah, I'll be back here in about an hour. That is the truth, man. That is the truth. And it's just life pulls you apart, you know. But you got to make an effort to get back and see everyone, you know what I mean? Because everybody has young children and stuff that you haven't seen. And I got to see several of my great nieces and nephews and stuff. And some people I used to work with, too, you know. So a lot of them. A lot of them I used to be a boss with, they all wanted to get together. So I had basically two reunions, one family, one ex-employee. So we had a good time. Now that I'm retired, I can be just like them. I don't have to, you know what I mean? And they don't work for me anymore. So, you know, hey, it's all good. Since I retired, it's all good. All right, so I'm going to go ahead and do that right here. So you all hang in there, get yourself something to snack on, something to eat. I will be back in less than an hour. I just got to go take these pills and make sure I have food with them, and I'll be back with you, all right? And then I'll be on for another 3 hours. Hopefully, if our server, ARC server, isn't up and running, I'll be doing this. So please hang in there, and I will be back in less than an hour. And it's good to meet you, man. Good to meet you. Few adjustments here. Good to meet you, Silent. Very good to meet you. Yep, and I will be back. Everyone here knows I'll be back, so you take care, all right?